you. What an exciting time to be here and given the opportunity to speak about sustainable fashion to this audience. So thank you all so much for coming. Fashion Takes Action is a nonprofit fashion industry group who helps fashion-based businesses become sustainable. So what do I mean by sustainable? Well, globally, fashion experts are kind of scratching their heads to come up with a unified definition for sustainable fashion. And that's because it now means so many things. It's not like 10 years ago when it was just burlap sacks and all these hippy-dippy granola-looking outfits. Right now, sustainable fashion is just as current and progressive as any other conventional fashion. But it's the story behind the garment where you actually discover that it is sustainable. So what do I mean? Well, I mean the fabrics that are being used. So maybe they're organic cotton or hemp or Tencel, which you're gonna see tonight, some examples of that. It could mean that the garments were made from upcycled, so taking old garments, turning them into something new, repurposing clothing. It could mean locally made, and if not local, then fair trade. So in factories overseas where the workers are actually paid fair wages and aren't working 18-hour days for $2. It also means slow fashion. And what I mean by slow fashion from an industry perspective is slowing down the production and the buying cycle and putting a lot more time and effort into creating quality garments, paying attention to those details, and creating timeless, classic, seasonless pieces that we can all wear and enjoy and celebrate for years. From a consumer perspective, slow fashion really means we need to slow down our consumption. We need to be putting more thought into what we're buying. We need to be investing in our wardrobe. So on that note, I'm really excited for the four designers that we are presenting in our segment tonight, each with their own different definition of sustainability. You're going to see Lost 604, Jewel, Cali Clothing, and Worth by David C. Whitley. But first we have a performance, so enjoy the show. Thank you.